we're not yet happy because we should get a conviction verdict. And we're still waiting for that. And we still have a job to do during the presentation of the defense. We will cross-examine their witnesses. We are preparing right now, not just me, not just the deputy lead prosecutor, but our senior lawyers are preparing already for cross-examination. We are studying the list of witnesses and reviewing our rules.